And the Japan thing got exposed a few times, did the test and came out negative. But guess what, my people? Me want to know if you follow me on that one. Yes, because it grabbed my loved one. Mm-hmm. Catch me another half and come in with her. So right now, me have to nurse her back to health. You see what me I say? Yes, my people. Yeah, now me are living it with that big C inside the house.
Boy, a alpha.
That a boy, bickle not enough. River flood and rain a fall. Rain a fall, but dirty tough.
Kaboom!
But remember, you know, great minds discuss ideas, you know. Average minds discuss events. And small minds discuss people.
Yes, 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 yes. Big up on yourself, all of my viewers, and all of my subscribers. You don't know, and me, there again. But right now, I got you a journey, my people. Yes, and I like you to follow me on a journey, you know. Jaja. And this journey is about, remember, I made the video earlier, it depends on the page of me, I said, boy, we are skip the big C, yeah, man, that girl there. Mm-hmm. We keep on winning her. And winning her and winning her, keep on getting exposed on my job and thing, and we keep on coming out on top. When I mean coming out on top, mean when we take the test and detected always negative. But guess what? The big C find me right in the house. Yeah, man, my loved one. Mm-hmm. She tests positive feed my people. So I want to subscribe to my channel, please click the notification bell and follow me panawana. Me kinda start late panawana, you know. Me have like 10 more days to go in that one. Yes, living with the big C in the house. Yeah, man, me love one. Me isolate her in a one room still. Make sure keep in another room then. If don't know, she have her one bathroom because a two bathroom. See me? So she now have to come in after my bathroom. Remember, me live with me and my two kids and me here so to you. See me, I say, my people. Yeah, man, we get various calls from other numbers, maybe. I think it's the city. You know what I say? They are for me. Hotel and all me eat and medication and all those things. Yeah, I feel pleased about all these calls and checking up on my health and thing. Yeah, but I have to keep myself. Because guess what, I'm here? Me and my son and my daughter, we test negative. Even though, you know what I say? Mommy happy. Yeah, so may I try to keep myself? I'm getting it, you know. Mm-hmm. Mommy don't isolate in a day. If you are room already, mm-hmm. Like our family, yes. The only thing she can get is some food that we put it down on a table and she can come pick it up right at the front of her room door. Then my buckle up and thing, my mask and thing. Wash my hand all the time, sanitize all the time. Try to keep our way clean as possible. But there, man, we are back lit. And we are showing us a family. We don't have to run left on a family or scan on a family because of corona. She are not sick. No, she not sick at all. Yeah, she have a little headache now and then. Yeah, she asks her, she say, yeah, she have a little headache and she take Tylenol for it. And me notice when we take the test, when she find out that she was positive, and me and two little one take the test and we came out negative. You know, this 2 days after that, my daughter come up with a little sore throat. But yeah, why not? I isolate she to give her a mask and I give her turmeric, ginger, mixed in with honey and lemon. And in the morning, she said she feel like she have a sore throat. And by in the evening, she said she don't really feel a sore throat no more, just a little discomfort. So I think that'll go well. So I said, she get up today, I hear she cried in a sore throat like that. So I think we're doing well. We still get Carl. So I said, oh, we're doing. Still get Alpha. But we're not run left love one. I said, ride or die. So then call it. Yeah, we are ride out that one. Mm-hmm. Nobody no critical. We are breathing fine. We're not feeling pain. At least only she feeling a little headache. But my daughter, she don't have any fever, neither my son. Neither me, I don't feel no pain, them don't feel no pain. And thing, only the loved one have a little headache. See me and say my people, some want to follow me on this one. Yeah man, buckling the big C in my house because it find me. See me I say, me dodge it, but guess what? It itch a ride and come right in the house. So my people, no subscribe if you don't want to follow me on that one. Yeah? You see, or we come out of it. If me go come out of it, and at the end of this, I have to go take a test because right now I'm in quarantine, can't go to work, you see me? And I have to take a test at the end of this. I think the test coming up like the 23rd, I'm going to go out of this. So at the 23rd, I'm going to take a next test and see if I beat it. Because I'm feeling fine and I have a little remedies that I use if I don't watch my next channel. If you don't watch the next video where I have found this, you will see remedies that I use. And I go tell them the remedies them again. Yeah, but me use certain remedy, home remedy, and me feel fine. So my people, follow me on that one. Keep subscribing if you want to see the end of this one and how we manage the big C living within the house. Yeah man, bless upon yourself.